Broadway Bridge is back open to traffic today. It had been closed for construction since the end of July. Now one lane open in each direction. Pedestrians will also be able to use the west sidewalk going over the bridge. The entire project expected to be complete in September. Chelsea Man-